You say, can't see me now, I'm my oven, set my keyboard.
Yeah.
Visually, show me, show me, set it now.
For the big show.
Nothing, but I'll show them some places.
Definitely. See you out there, Bones. Lanky.
Yo.
We've been told that you're boss.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
Boss at 47 again.
You're boss again?
Yeah.
That's the correction to the statement.
Yeah, I have to correct you because I'm the boss a long time, man. But over time, I'm boss in music.
When do you think you first say you got your break in the music industry?
Break, we have two types of break.
Mm-hmm.
You have band break,
mm-hmm.
I have pseudo break.
So, and band break?
Band bus. Well, the team I get my first bus when I start touring Rita Marley. About 92.
Yeah.
Yeah, first break. Yeah, you don't know.
Where did you go with her?
Europe.
How was that experience for you?
Great. First time I fly out. I never know far in.
First time out to Jamaica?
Out of Bray Street. Me to tell you now. Like it.
Yeah.
Fine. Go up on big plane.
What was the first thing you ate?
No, I don't remember.
You don't remember?
No.
What was the most shocking thing to you?
Shocking thing to me? In Europe?
Yeah. Or just first time out of Jamaica?
Yeah, between my plane lift up and look back and I feel like say the sea I touch up. Yo, but just the plane ride me.
That was a little shocking thing to you.
Me, yeah.
Okay, when you got to Europe, like the structure, like what did you feel?
I love the place because we never know if somewhere exists looks so it was different stars.
Yeah. A stark contrast from Bray Street.
Yeah man, we had to get out to weird one Alan Mega for us. Murder, love it.
Wow.
Cool. Nice.
Oh, did you see snow?
Oh yes, a little bit, yeah.
What was that experience?
Great. No, no. Nice man, but just the whole vibe is nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anything that you remember like that really stands out from that tour?
Yeah, then we get a girl. So we get this girl and we fall in love with the girl.
First tour?
First tour.
How old are you? Where?
21.
Okay.
And we fall in love, never know say. She was everybody girl. And think of me alone, somebody fall in love. When we say body's a tartar, we feel vexed and then we spend a minute and Lanky, stop it.
That's what stands out from the tour.
Never, your first experience of a groupie.
Oh, your first groupie experience. So you learned from there.
Yeah man, after I realized the girl in my corner the band.
Yeah.
Love them. Yeah, because everybody girl.
So you're busting.
Every band girl.
And now, 20 odd years later,
yeah,
you bust again. Buju is out. We're being called.
No, sorry, because you remember saying skip foot, but you're in a Buju band yet, you
know. Oh.
Rita man, we just saying.
Mm-hmm.
Stop it.
So you bust again when you first joined Shiloh?
No, I'm going to bust again when I'm going to Light Parks and start touring with Dennis, bro.
Oh, okay.
Big bust that now. Bust up the place.
Yeah.
Yeah, then my boss again, I'm going to blood fire posse and clap it to you again. Good, good, good.
Good, good, good.
Yeah. So the boss, the man, I tell you, the boss, he asked about it.
Yeah.
Then my boss and me, I've set up a band in T3 crew.
Oh, who was in that band?
Prince, Trevor, me.
Mm-hmm. Who's Trevor?
Trevor is very similar bass player.
Okay.
Right now, but it, yeah, it was original bass player.
Mm-hmm.
And my boss is a Ninja Force band.
Ninja Force?
Yeah, that's what? before Enough boss, man.
Enough boss, yeah, boss.
And then now, my boss is a Lion Rabbit them band.
Okay.
Taxi Gang now. When we're there right now, still to this day.
To this day.
Yeah.
So,
that's a band's boss.
Yes, we're talking about those. What do you think people say about you when you hear Lanky in Jamaica? What do you think people think?
I don't even know.
What have you heard?
When me hear that, all them say Reggae Jesus. I don't even know what.
How'd you get the Reggae Jesus name?
All right, this is Chuder Boss now.
Uh-huh.
She's a maniac.
Uh-huh.
And when we set up the arrangement and thing, the first type of dance and arrangement is on the way there. Which is Steve them and slide on bar and say, Reggae Jesus, this.
It was a miracle to them.
To the sound of the Reggae Jesus thing. And me hear the long them time they come down here, so.
Yeah.
So
what's your favorite nickname?
Favorite, some of think none of my nicknames are nice. I think that the word, first thing I like Lanky. I think it's a cool name.
How did you
like
get Lanky?
Or something, eh?
How did you get the name Lanky?
It's an engineer named me. Lanky, because I'm Marga. I'm in a rehearsal with Lightbox. And I said, who want him? Who want him to use something, man? I'm just a Lanky. I like park them and Dennis brought them to Lincoln. He just hit me and tried to rub it off from them days. Can't get rid of it.
But you use that as your professional stage name now.
I can't change it because when we're training the magician, they beat me down. We tried to change my name 50 million times. We can't change it. Genuinely.
So Lanky has just stuck.
Stuck. He just, and believe me, I'm not too into Lanky business. That's what I talk. My name's Stephen Michael Adolphus Broadbent Gandhi Marsden.
Get could, there.
You couldn't pick one of them names there. For call me. I could say Lanky.
I think it's for your look.
Eh?
For your look at the time.
Yeah. What you put that?
I mean. All right, thanks for playing 21 questions.
Yeah, big up.